Breaking news out of Greenville County right now. A shootout at an intersection is under investigation tonight. Deputies say this happened just before 7 tonight on Augusta Road there at I-85. Deputies say people in two vehicles started shooting at one another.
The gunshots struck the vehicle of a man who was not involved in the shooting. No word on the injuries. No suspect information right now. If you know anything about this, call Crime Stoppers at 23 Crime.